Okay, I'll show how to. So first you install NVIDIA Inspector. You click here. Go to downloads. Click that. Scroll on, download it. I already have downloaded. Yeah, it's there. You need to extract it with. You need to get WinRAR too. Go to that. Click yes. That pops up. Apply. Okay, that rust. Scroll down and you see anti-aliasing. You need to copy and paste that. No, you need to copy and paste that, apply. You can close out that. Open Rust. As you can see, I improved my Rust by about 40 frames by doing this.